I woke up this morning to a release of Green Poison. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to jailbreak an iPhone 4. I'm going to show you that it's on 4.1. So you can see. I'm on 4.1 and there's no Cydia application anywhere here, just stock applications. So what we want to do is, first you want to read the instructions, start up the tool, power off your device and connect to begin. So I'm gonna hold my button at the top, power it off. And plug it in. Now the first step we're going to do is prepare to jailbreak. And this is going to show you how to do it in DFT mode. You can follow the online instructions or you can just hold both buttons. Then hold the bottom button. And you could see my phone went into DFU mode, and now you're going to have the option on Green Poison to hit the jailbreak button. When you hit the jailbreak button, you could see Green Poison starting to work in the background, and we're going to see our phone start getting jailbroken. Phone's going to reboot. See that the jailbreak's working, it's installing right now. This is after it showed the recovery screen. Phone's going to reboot again. And that's it. Your phone's going to reboot now. What you will see is a new application called Loader. When we fire that up, you're going to see that it has a Cydia. We'll click that. Click Install Cydia. Downloading. Extracting. And it's going to ask you, do you want the loader removed from your device? You can just click remove. City AND. Phone's rebooting. I'm doing this for the first time. I've never run this application before, so bear with me a little here. So we're back up, and now you can see we have our wonderful Cydia application. And if we start up our Cydia, it's gonna automatically update, and you are now jailbroken on the iPhone 4 4.1 firmware using Green Poison. Thank you.